Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Portal, a very fun game, so let's get into it. It looks like we are now awake. Everyone praise the mighty radio.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, a portal. I'm going to be taking this radio with me. What's happening there? You sit there in the little radio. Let's go.
Excellent. Radio. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each step. The exit. This Aperture Science material emancipation grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube.
My radio. He's gone. My radio!
Oh, that's sad. My radio died. My poor radio. I love that radio. I love that radio with all my heart. And he died. Wait. Is he back?
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Yay! Where's my radio at? No! Oh man, I got stuck.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
I see the radio! But I don't think that's the radio that I first had. That one sadly passed away. And he got obliterated. Sadly. Alright, we're on the next level now. Whoa.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
What? How about we just ignore that and we go grab our portal gun? And I think I hear a radio.
Yay. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should...
Am I stuck? No, I'm not stuck. It's fine, we can find another radio. Rest in peace, little radio. We will always miss your songs. Alright, we are in our next chamber.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Let's do that, and we're here. There, and we're done, and boom.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Wait, excuse me? What? That is totally normal. Yes. And my game froze. It's unfrozen.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Radio! Yay! My radio is back.
Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Alright, I just want to do something dumb here. Ow! Oh my god! Alright, I'm going. I should try backwards long jumping. Okay, we're in level 5. Oh, I know how to do this. You just gotta grab your key right there. Jump in. Alright. Put the key right there. Another key right here. And we're good to go.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2...
What? Ba-da-ba-da. Okay. I'm gonna leave you right here. I do not want what happened to my other reader to happen to you. Alright, this is easy. Easy peasy.
While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science unbelievable. You.
Subject name, here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject hometown, here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Yeah, we made it. Okay, on to the chamber lock. Level.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Yeah, we don't want that. Intelligence 1000. Don't go without me, don't go without me. Oh my god. And I died. Well, that's death number one. Radio! You know what? This time I'm just gonna wait for the elevator to come to me. I made it. Radio. No! My radio.
Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
We are in
the
chamber number 9.
To inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
You sure about that, GLaDOS? How can I get that radio? Where did my cube go?
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Wait, what? Oh, it doesn't shoot there.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Yippee! We made it! Yay! Alright, we're in test chamber number 10, so let's see how it goes.
Hello again. To reiterate, momentum.
You okay there?
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Oh. Dang it. I did not mean to do that. I hear a radio somewhere.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Thank you very much for the explanation. Alright. Test chamber number 11.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment.
Oh my god.
In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Thank you very much. That is very helpful. Alright, I think what I need to do is... Yes, I made it! Alright. So... this... Nope, it's not gonna make it. Oh my god, I almost died. Wow, just never seems to want to go in. We'll go in now. Nope. Did it finally go in? I think it finally went in. Yay. Well, now I just gotta wait for our portal to open up, and we'll be good to go. Now I can finally get our portal.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject hometown, here.
Wow. Interesting. Super. Who is up there? Who's up there? Answer me. Who is up there? I don't think I'm gonna get an answer. Well, who cares? It's fine. Let's go. Yeah. We made it to the end of the level. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave it off there. I will see you all.
Fling yourself. Rippling into space.
Okay. I will see you guys all in the next video. Goodbye.